Hi all, welcome in the series of AWS Solution Architect Certification Exam Dumps. So in this video we will cover one interesting question. It is coming frequently in the AWS exam and it is related to that S3 pre-signed URL and CloudFront. So let's jump on the question and we will follow the same strategy. We will try to find out the hints provided in the exam questions and we will try to find out the wrong answers. So let's jump on the question. A solution architect is designing a new social media application. The application must provide a secure method for uploading profile photo. Each user should be able to upload a profile photo into a shared storage location for 1 week after their profile is created. Which approach will meet all these requirements? So let me underline the hints. The first is saying that uploading the profile photo. So whenever in the question, if it is trying to say like that uploading the profile photo, so the best data storage is S3 to upload the photo. Now the next requirement is shared storage location. So next hint is that shared storage location for 1 week after their profile created. So it is it is trying to create the confusion because it is not relevant to this question. Also, only there are the two requirements. First is that it must be secure method and uploading the profile photos, and the third one is the shared storage location. So let's jump on the options. First is that use Amazon Kinesis. So this option is obviously wrong because Kinesis is generally used for the high frequency streaming data. So no need to go through this option. So I will mark is wrong. Use Amazon ABS volume with IAM policy restricting user access to the specific time period. So yes, that could be answer, but there is only one problem. Using the ABS volume in the shared storage location is a bit difficult and it is too much hectic to create the IAM policies with the multiple user. And if they are uploading the photos, it means it is like Android, it could be Android user, iOS user, and it could be like the web application kind of things. So in this situation, there could be multiple users and creating the IAM policies for these users is a bit hectic job and is a tedious job basically. So, but that could be answer, so I'm not marking is wrong. I will jump on option C. Use Amazon S3 with default private access policy and generate the pre-signed URL. So here the pre-signed URL is basically very, very useful. So pre-signed URL provides a lot of feature to secure it, and user can upload by using the pre-signed URL. And in S3, it could be a shared storage location. You can have the one bucket and after that, on the basis of multiple folders, you can create the pre-signed URL and having the restrict access. So this option is more good compared to that B. So I will go with this option, but let's go ahead with the option D. Use Amazon CloudFront with the AWS CloudTrail for auditing the specific times when profile photos are uploaded. So this is wrong answer. Basically, CloudFront is good for CDN things, but with the help of AWS CloudTrail, it is not possible to achieve the requirement like secure method for uploading and shared storage location. So I will mark it as wrong answer. And the B is obviously it is not good here to use it because option C is better than option B. So I will mark it as wrong. So our correct answer will be C. So I also captured the document snapshot where it is mentioned like that what is the pre-signed URL and how we can upload the object in the secured manner. So it is mentioned like that a pre-signed URL gives you access to the object identified in the URL, provided that the creator of pre-signed URL has permission to access that object. So in the question, it was asking that secure upload. So yes, it is meeting that requirement. If you receive a pre-signed URL to upload an object, you can upload the object only if the creator, the pre-signed URL, has the necessary permission to upload that object. So the correct answer is C. So thanks guys, we will meet into the next video.